In this video, I'll show you how to do a greeting card using thread painting. You don't need any painting skills to do this. You need a hard book, two A4 size sheets of different color, water paint, thread, scissor, glue stick, water, paintbrush, and a small plate. Take around 2 feet long thread. Take some color in the plate. Fold both the papers exactly in the middle. Now take the thread and dip in the color. You can choose as many colors as you want. Remove any excess color if it is there on the thread. Randomly put the thread on the paper and fold the book. Press the book and pull the thread. Now the thread painting is ready. So let's do the greeting. Now do the same thing on the other sheet as well. Now apply some glue and stick the white sheet inside. Now the greeting card is ready.
Thanks
for watching. If you like this video, then give a thumbs up. Else, and there will be many more crazy videos coming. So please do subscribe. Thank you.